大家好，今天我们美国国家电视台的节目现场当中呢，邀请到了两位重量级的人物，一位是京剧表演艺术家楚兰兰女士，楚老师，然后呢，还有一位非常重量级的，也是非常喜欢我们中华文化的，他是来自亚洲中东国际法律律师事务所的 Mr. Timothy Mills。Hi Mills, Hi 楚兰老师，
嗨，
你
你
好。
你好。
Oh, you speak Chinese?
一点点。
Anything else? 还有其他的吗
？Of course, you know.
Of course means
I have a granddaughter, 10-year-old granddaughter.
Okay.
And she wants me to teach her Chinese.
You teach her Chinese.
Yes. So
okay.
I've begun.
Which is your Chinese is must be so good.
So I have started to teach her Chinese by teaching her pinyin.
Oh, that's good. It's already good enough, right?
And on certain phrases like, "Mama, Baba, 我爱你." 你们
哦、oh, 我是知道楚安老师是在这边，然后新推出了一个新京剧，对不对？这个京剧其实新京剧的英文我查了很久，咱们新京剧英文是有一个专有的名词，
对，专有名词，所以我今天要在这个美国国家电视台公布一下，我们的专有名词叫 I Beijing Opera，
I Beijing
Opera， No， New Beijing Opera。
OK， 所以之前我们一直都叫说，因为是新京剧嘛，所以我们觉得是。New Chinese opera，然后或者是说modern Chinese opera，对不对？因为刚刚我们在跟Mills 聊天的时候 ，we talking about the I Beijing opera， because before we talking， I just mentioned it's like as new Chinese opera or modern Chinese opera， because I think Mr. Chulalan， Miss Chulalan， she just put like a fresh blood in the。Chinese opera is totally different between the classical ones, right? So what do you think about that? Do you like it?
Well, I have seen traditional Chinese opera.
Oh, really? In Beijing or here?
Zai Beijing.
Oh, okay. Zai Beijing.
And I've also seen Ai Beijing opera.
Mm-hmm.
And I think the future of the influence of Chinese opera spreading to the West is with the new Mm-hmm. Beijing opera or the I Beijing opera, because it takes so many different elements mm-hmm. and that Westerners can relate to, that Westerners have a problem relating to in the traditional opera because they don't know the stories, they don't know the characters, but the performance art of the I Beijing opera is something that any Westerner can sit, look at the performance, admire, even if you don't understand the language.
Mm-hmm.
And in this way, this is something very new.
Yeah. So, 楚兰老师，我是知道您在北京给这个Mills 演出了一回，是那个时候认识的 Mills 吗？还是什么机缘巧合让您，
对，
特别邀请他来吗？还是怎么？
没有没有没有，
给我们解释一下这段历史。
对对，因为当时正好他在北京参加那个厦门的金砖五国会议的论坛，然后那个机缘巧合，他就听说了有。I Beijing Opera， 因为他在之前呢，他也看过京剧《Beijing Opera》啊，他也看过
Chinese
对 Chinese Opera 看过，但是没看过就是我给他我们演绎的新京剧。当然我带他到我们学院去，然后参观了展厅之后呢，我们安排了前半场是纯粹的，
就是、
Beijing Opera， 对，就很传统的经典的。然后呢，后半部分安排的是 I Beijing Opera，所以他看完之后，哇，他说。我今天看了不一样的京剧，然后看到了听见了钢琴的声音，听见了吉他的声音。
哦、oh,
，yeah.
So, I know it's like a difference between Chinese, I mean the Chinese or the traditional Chinese opera and the I Beijing opera. For you, you were born here, right? Totally, you're totally American guy here, and you are a lawyer, and then you're so Western things.Western culture in your mind, in your heart, but how could you just accept the different culture, especially from Eastern?
Well, you know, if you love music, and today, particularly if you love music, music comes from everywhere. Western music influences everywhere. Look at pop music.
Exactly, like hip-hop, something.
Exactly, everywhere in the world you see this. So what you understand if you love music,is that there are genres of music that have not yet traveled from the East to the West.
Mm-hmm.
But yet, they're just as good, if not better. And so when you sit and listen to the music and you look at the performance on the stage, you have to say, this is genius. And when is it going to come to the West? But if you love music, you can love I Beijing Opera.
Yeah.
Very easily.
Music doesn't have any like limited you, right? And they don't have like
it's cross cultural. Music is really cross cultural. It's music today is worldwide.
Yes, exactly.
然后昨天，我们在聊天当中，他说，是因为他看了我们，他在北京看了我们这场演出之后，然后对他跟楚兰兰，这个通过楚兰兰，我的知名度在中国大大的提升了。大家都知道，因为我是你，因为有你，然后我的知名度在中国也有了。
那也很好，帮他在中国打开了新的市场。
是这样，你跟
他
说一下。
对 ，So Miss Chu Lan Lan said you just got famous because of you know Chu Lan Lan in China.、Right? You got
no,
very
no,
famous
no, no, no,
in China.
No,
no,
this is not true.
Oh really? Okay,
it's not,
what is
no,
the
no,
truth?
It's not true.
Okay.
It's true that.It's true that because Ms. Chu Lan Lan has encouraged me to be in pose pictures with her performers, that this and the pictures and with her all together have made me famous in China.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah.
他是其实就是说，你当时是不是让他给摆了一个姿势，在那跟你的那些啊
合
学生一起合影？
对对对。
所以他觉得这个是不是让他也出？
对对对对对对，很多新闻媒体都很关注他。
所以您当时是有一个什么样的机缘契机，让你一个巧合，让你觉得说，哎，我这个 Chinese opera， 或者说我传统的京剧当中里面加入，就是您怎么想到说要去加入，比如说您刚才说的钢琴啊、吉他啊，或者是其他的一些元素，因为你知道这个传统京剧很难让老外听得懂，然后您这个新京剧里面怎么能让这些老外听得懂？尤其是像他们这样，其实在我来看 ，lawyer 的。思想比较 I'm sorry, I just think a lawyer is very straight thinks about like American culture. So I think how did Miss Chu Lan Lan doing this, you know, it's kind of like a balance. I don't know, we can call it balance Chinese culture and American culture. 中美文化之间的一个平衡点，您是怎么？
其实在好多年之前我就一直在做这种尝试和创新，包括很多的融合。就说我说什么是新京剧，首先新京剧不是别的剧种，它就是京剧。它就是它在，但是它是在传统京剧和现代京剧的基础上的创新与发展，它又加入了新的时代内涵。就像刚才我在表演的那个钢琴伴唱的那个老师跟我谈，我在唱那个，其实我唱的是样板戏。那您看样板戏那个时候就有钢琴伴唱，就有已经和西方的包括交响乐都融合了。就是在现代戏那个时六七十年代的时候就已经创造出来京剧的已经在发展了，而不是传统的三大件儿帝王将相才子佳人。那现在到了一个新时代，互联网的一个时代，一个国际化的时代，我们应该站位高一点，站在一个国际的舞台，融合各个国家的各个的这个为我们所用的一些艺术形式，然后这样集大成，才能让他们找到共鸣。
对对对。So what do you about think about the Chinese cultureAmerican culture. I just asked Ms. Chu Lan Lan about this balance. She has her idea. So how about yours?
Well, I think there's a hunger in America for exposure to Chinese culture.
That
actually goes beyond, you know, the Chinese community in America and Americans who.Interact with that Chinese community. You see Chinese shows, traveling shows, performing arts traveling shows that sell out in America. And so there is this hunger. There is this wish to see more. And so I think that in the future, I would expect that I Beijing Opera would perform more and more in the United States, in different places, different cities.And it would build the number of fans, the number of followers. I see this as the future.
Okay. So for American culture and Chinese culture, so how you think is will be the future for them to mix them together or just maybe got more, I don't know how to say that. It's like how to say that Chinese culture and American culture, you just say they're going like a,together, or you think it's better for Chinese culture just to be the self?
First of all, if you take a look traditionally, Chinese that have come to America, and Chinese came to America first in the 1800s to work on the railroads. They were brought here to work on the railroads, and they stayed by themselves as Chinese community.
Oh yeah, that's true. Especially for now, Chinese community is still like this.
Exactly.
Yeah.
But then when you go to, say for example, you have children and they're here in the United States and they go to university, the children become more assimilated. And you also see that the Americans who are exposed to Chinese who are here and Chinese culture and who go to China, they become more knowledgeable, they become more respectful, they become more admiring of Chinese culture.
True.
And so I don't see it as being two channels that don't ever meet.
Yeah, never meet or...
But instead it's like this, they cross and cross and cross.
Oh.
And from that
like
you...
Like a chain?
Yeah, and from that you get more of a understanding on the part of Chinese, of Americans and Americans of Chinese, and an appreciation for the culture. Because if you remember, back in up until maybe 1980, very few Chinese from the People's Republic of China had come to the U.S.
Yeah, exactly. It's 1980年代的时候, 其实挺少的一些中国人来到这边。其实, 而且包括现在也是有一些, 就来在美国的一些, 华人还是聚在一起, 就是大家还是比较 prefer 靠在一起, 就 community get together, Chinese, Korean, Japanese, they have like a special area for themselves. 所以有的时候觉得说可能是两条平行线一起走下去, 这样的 culture, 还是说因为缪斯说他觉得像应该有一个焦点, 或者我可能觉得说, 要不然我们就 be myself, 就是我就做我自己的 Chinese culture, 我也不想说 走其他的什么混合路线, 我就是我现在你现在看到就是我的 Chinese culture, 所以您怎么认为的呢?
我觉得就是需要这样, 需要这样的融合, 你包括 钢琴也好，还有西洋音乐也好，包括我们用的那个之前在十年前我就创作小提琴跟京剧的一个对话，就是小提琴跟京剧的一个融合，那就这就是西方文化和中华文化的一个碰撞，那就西洋音乐和中国的这个音乐，包括我们中国的这个国粹，我们是国粹，
对对对对对，
当然那个就是为什么说京剧它是一个集大成的艺术。 它可以融合世界上各个的这个艺术形式为我所用，所以只有京剧能做到，因为它包罗万象，它是唱念做打手眼身法，
对，
是吧？这种包括所有的行当生旦净丑，你可以跟他介绍一下我们京剧的一个行当，可能你不知道，他可知道花脸？花脸
？Do you know Chinese opera? They have like so many characters. Actually, they have like 花脸 looks like a very complicated face making
yes,
up,
yes,
right?
Yes.
They have a, like, that one is for one character. For Miss Chuanlan, Chuanlan老师应该是
青衣,
her character is another
青衣.
One. It's for a beautiful woman.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Beautiful woman.
没有结婚的是吧?
青衣是结过婚的，但是也可以是没有结过婚， 但是一般翻译成大家闺秀。
大家闺秀应该是没结婚的 unmarried beautiful woman for her character like that style they have so many character it's kind of total like five characters different making up different style can you just tell them or you just oh I like the music
well the first time I saw characters in Chinese opera I mistook what the characters stood for. I thought the evil character was the good character.
Why? There's a different making up.
There's yes, but I didn't understand this because you know the good character. If you look at it from a Western point of view, you see the makeup and you don't know this is the good character.
Yeah.
And you see the makeup on the evil character, and from a Western point of view, you think maybe this is the good character, but instead, no, it's
the
opposite way around.
Yeah.
So you have to become culturally re-educated to appreciate the characters.
True.
But it helped at one point where I had a book that had the pictures of the pictures of the characters and had a description of the characters, and I was able to read the book before I went to the next performance.
Okay,
that helped me a lot.
Oh, that's cool. You have to learn more.
Yes, of course.
About that, right? 他就是有本书可以看到那个花脸是什么？对，他因为花脸是因为在我看来的 the complicated making up for the Chinese opera, especially for the traditional, is like kind of like a bad guy. 他就好像是像在美国电影当中你会看到像那种花脸的，一般都是画的凶凶的，都是那种坏人。可是，在我们京剧里面，可能会表现的是一个英雄，或者是一个像那种威猛的武将之类的。可是在他看来，可能就不一样。所以，对于美国人来说，可能是需要学习的一个过程，对不
对？
对
对，因为我说京剧它为什么包罗万象，它分支很细。包括您说中那个花脸，比如说红脸的关公啊，他可能他也是花脸，但是他是忠义的。但是你要说白脸的曹操呢，在京剧里面他就是一个奸臣，他就是一个坏人。Bad man.
So red face and white face totally different.
对对。
Exactly.
White one is a good guy. No.
对。
Maybe not.
Exactly.
Yeah. So don't judge person. Don't judge.
But you know, in American movies, Western movies, what we used to call Western movies, with cowboys, and stagecoaches that are being robbed, always the cowboy with the white hat was good.
Exactly. 在西方电影当中，像好人基本上都是像白色，以白色其实这个或者之类的一些东西，就是他们刚好跟我们中国是相反的，对。
但是事实上呢，不是，就是不是绝对的，所以我说，那个、
It's not exactly the
same.
So you have to
对，有很多类型，很多类型。
Yeah, you have to understand that you don't understand, and you have to learn.
Exactly.That's so true. And also, you mentioned your granddaughter.
Yes.
For the beginning. So, how is your family? Do they like Chinese opera, the Ai Peijing opera?
Well, I took Chu Lanlan's video and went and I saw my grandchildren. In one of my sons has seven children, five daughters.
Five daughters?
Five daughters.
Cool. I like that.
And I have to say, the boys were not interested. The two oldest, the boys, they were not interested in looking at Chinese opera that I brought. However, the girls were very interested.
Because they are so pretty, right? Yeah, they have pretty flowers and fans.
Yes, yes. And my granddaughter Camden, the 10-year-old who I was teaching Chinese to, she had asked me to bring from Beijing to bring her a fan.So I was able not only to bring her a fan, but I was able to bring her Chu Lanlan's video.
That's good.
And so she and her sisters enjoyed very much the performance. Again, because the performance art is so beautiful. And Camden also is a dancer. So
oh,
she,
a dancer?
Yes.
For Chinese dance? Or?
No. No, she, in her school theater productions.
Oh.
So she already is learning dance. And now she sees dance in Chinese opera. It interests her even more.
Okay. 她的那个孙女她的也是学舞蹈在学校里边。然后她看到你的这个以后就想要一个中国扇子。所以我她有五个 granddaughter. You have five granddaughter, right?
Five granddaughters, two grandsons from that son.
两个孙子可能对这个可能
不
太
感兴趣。
对，那两个五个女孩都很感兴趣。Oh, 对
那
特别喜欢。
我可以送你一把。
She said she can give you a
gift. Give you a gift. 我带了。
She got a new one here. Ooh, see, that is good for here to have an interview. You know so many things.
Yes, so.
这是贵妃的。
贵
妃扇
应该是。
贵妃的扇。
The queen, right?
Yeah, queen.
The Chinese queen's fan.
Chinese queen.
Because this is peony, 是牡丹，对不对？
对，牡丹。
Yeah, because this is peony. Peony in Chinese culture, for especially for royal family, they means better or that I am the powerful woman in this royal family. So this is for the queen.
Well, my 10-year-old granddaughter Camden has asked me.When I will take her to Beijing to meet you.
她想到北京去见你。
啊哈
哈
哈哈
That's good.
要怎么？
你想要教她？
非常欢迎。我希望对能教她孙女唱新京剧。
She would like to teach your granddaughter to sing the Ai Beijing
opera.
Yeah.
Yes, I will have to convince her parents to let me take her.To Beijing.
Okay, I think they will give you the costume. Don't worry about
it. No. They said, sure, you can take her to Beijing if you pay for us to come too.
他说他的那个女儿也想去。 就是说如果你要带我的女儿带她的 granddaughter 去的话就要带我们一起去付钱一起去 You are lawyer, you don't worry I trust you a lot 就因为我们新京剧的未来能不能跟我们再聊一下、
嗯、
Future about the Chinese culture or maybe what do you think about the I Beijing opera the future of that it's gonna
well,
have very large
I mentioned earlier that I see a lot of potential、
yeah.
for、there to be even a stronger following of I Beijing opera in the United States.、I see this as part of the future. I think in Beijing, you've already established yourself、very well.、so I think that you were very strong. I Beijing opera is very strong in Beijing.、and now it's just a question of how do you let the rest of the world know、
mm-hmm.
that this is...something that、is worthy of being followed and being a fan.
嗯，他也觉得说，就是说，其实你在北京，我们其实现在也知道，新京剧在北京也已经非常的，
嗯，
有一定的基础了，对不对？
嗯。
而且，但是现在的主要问题就是说，怎么样去把新京剧，除了在美国洛杉矶，咱们华人多的地方啊，让它就是落户或怎么样？那其实像其他世界各地啊，包括欧洲啊、澳洲，或者是甚至我们是否能？非洲这边都把它的带去给更多的世界的人民去看到我们的中华文化。
对，我有个使者，就是我们这一批这个智囊团，其中他们去，出访的时候，去了几个国家，有法国，德国。然后其中还有阿拉伯的国家，后来说除了这个阿拉伯国家社会你不能去，女人都不能没有娱乐啊、
哦，
没有娱乐
对对对，
所以就是你要看这对准，就是你可以去输送你的文化的，让他们找到共鸣的这么一些国家，比如说America 啊、比如说这个法国，法国人就非常感兴趣，
对对
他们这次拿到这个。作为国礼去送给他们，他们都特别非常感兴趣。所以他其实我想说什么呢，就之前跟他们也是机缘巧合，包括特朗普的女儿伊万卡，然后我们学院是前年的春节的时候在大使馆，他呢给我们去拜年，然后我们呢就是准备了一小台的纯粹的很传统的东西，所以他没有幸看到我们的新京剧啊、
哦、
他看到还是就是贵妃醉酒啊什么，就是那几个唱段三大件，然后表演了，当然他也很高兴。然后之后呢，这个特朗普来了，到中国给他安排了，当然他就看了那么一点点新京剧，清早起来什么景色，照那小孩唱的，也没有像他那么一饱眼福看了那么多的新京剧。
You're so lucky.
Yeah.
She said you watch a lot of I Beijing opera. Oh my god, I'm so jealous. I just heard a little bit. She just practicing the stage here. I just listen a little bit. So I'm so jealous.
Well, I would I would be happy to share with you what I have on my phone.
Okay.
I have sitting in Beijing during the performance, I took the phone out, and for about a half an hour, I was recording the video of the performance in Beijing.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm happy to share this with you.
Perfect. Thank you. I would like to go there. And I would like to see the live show. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for Muse and also Miss 楚兰兰、
嗯。
谢谢楚兰老师，也谢谢我们的大律师今天跟我们分享了很多他的一些想法，包括中美文化的 culture shock、
嗯。
Thank you for sharing. I like your opinion and thank you for I Beijing Opera to share our very good culture from China. Thank you so much. 非常感谢今天两位来到我们节目现场当中，我们稍微休息一下，广告过后会有更多精彩的节目等着您。